Welcome back, students. We were seeing the topic on diversity in living things. So let's continue topic with the classification of invertebrates. So next class of invertebrates is the Canadians. They have thin sac-like bodies, as you can see here, and they have tentacles. And the example for the Cnidarians are the jellyfish. So the skin of these animals, or you can say of this aquatic fish, is like they have thin sac-like bodies. Next comes the arthropods. They have lots of legs and they have segmented bodies. They are basically four group of arthropods, which are arachnids, then centipedes and millipedes, crustaceans and insects are mainly included in the arthropods. Next comes the arthropods in which they are the acarinids. They have four pair of legs and their body are divided into two sections. Like as you can see, there have four pair of legs. Next comes the centipedes and millipedes. As you can see here, they have long thin bodies and a pair of legs on each of their many body sections. They have many legs and they have thin bodies. Next comes the crustaceans. You can mainly the animals like crustacean, this crab and all are included in this. They have five cent pair of legs and the first pair are often used as pinchers. As you can see in this, they are often used as pinchers to attack the prey, and the bodies are covered in the shell. Next comes the insect in the arthropods. They have three pair of legs and the bodies are divided into three sections. They also have wings. So students, in this session we have seen that the further classification of invertebrates, which include the Cnidarians, which have the thin sac-like bodies, and mainly jellyfish as example. They also have various tentacles. Next comes the arthropods. They have lots of legs and they have segmented bodies. Basically there are four groups of arthropods. They are arachnids, centipedes and millipedes, crustaceans and insects, in which the arachnid have the four pair of legs and they have body segmented into two sections. Next comes the centipedes and the millipedes. They have long thin leg bodies and pair of legs on each side as many sections. Next comes the crustaceans. They have five seven pair of legs and often they have the first pair of legs are called as pinchers and they are used for attacking the prey. Next comes the insects, and basically these arthropods have three pair of legs and body is divided into two sections. They also have wings. Thank you.